And when it comes to opinions in the newsroom, you leave them with your hat and coat at the door. And that's something I've tried to follow throughout the 30-odd years that I've been doing it. Because the easiest way is to get sucked in through your own views, opinions, and prejudices. Particularly in an era of social media, where everybody enjoys the incontinence of being able to spew their views at a moment's notice to anywhere in the world.
Be part of the next big idea. Welcome to Tel Aviv University.